Allah Azza wa Jal says in Quran, Al-Yawma Akmaltu Lakum Deenakum. Allah says, today I have perfected your religion. The Prophet of Allah says in the authentic hadith, I left you with two things. So long as you hold on to them, you will never, ever, ever go astray. No matter what age you live in. I leave you with the Quran and I leave you with my Sunnah. So long as you hold on to these two things. Not Quran and Sunnah how you understand it. Not Quran and Sunnah what you think is good and bad and let me... No. Quran and Sunnah how the Prophet of Allah and his companions understood it and applied it in their lives. That Quran and Sunnah. Your Quran and Sunnah is confusing the world. No. I'm talking about the Quran of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and the Sunnah of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam that changed and conquered humanity. That Quran and Sunnah. You come back to that. And you watch and see the change in your life.